baby, you know I miss you. I wish I can kiss you. Real nigga, I'ma hold it down. Fuck all that fooling around. Fuck all that fooling around. Fuck all that fooling around. I'ma hold you down. Fuck all that fooling around.
Baby, you know I miss you. Pull up in the Benz, you be ready when I get you. Smile on your face every time that I'm with you. Your ex did you dirty, that ain't something that I'm into. Lay your body down, take a stroll through your mental. Think about you daily when a nigga ain't with you. Running up a check.
Hey, motherfucking O. What's up with the fans and subscribers? What's popping with y'all?
So with y'all.
You know what I'm saying? We'll be back.
So again. Again.
We're going down, you know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all, last time we did a Normani reaction. Motherfucker went viral, you know what I'm saying?
For real.
Motherfucker was booming, you feel me? Motherfucker like that. So we back again, this time it's Normani and Cardi Busy.
Cardi B.
Cardi B, you know what I'm saying?
Cardi B.
Song called Wild Side. There's gonna be a lot of pauses in this, cause you know, Sean, his face gonna be out. You know what I'm saying? So, be prepared, y'all, you know what I'm saying? I want y'all to press that like,
comment,
and subscribe button.
Please do.
You know what I'm saying? Turn that bit up. You hear me? You feel me?
Press that notification bell so you won't miss a video.
To be honest, you know what I'm saying? Let's get to it.
That's how it started?
Yeah. Your glasses getting foggy already, man. You gotta say,
love outfit.
Outfit, huh?
Yeah, I love it.
You love, like, she said you can pull up on her, you feel me? She'll shoot your shot because she bulletproof. You like that too?
I'm pulling up like Dame.
Dame time, huh?
Dame time. Okay. More like no money time.
More money time, huh? Okay. Cheers, kind of squeaky, sir. You know what I'm saying?
No.
You know, less movements, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, same still.
Like the outfit switch. She can really dance. She's born 96.
She's born 96?
96.
She's not born.
Oh, she bringing it back like it's old school with it. Hold on. I like that. That's feel like it's like a TLC or like shit. You
like
feel
a,
me?
Like a early 2000s.
Yeah, you know? I like this. Like that shit kind of go crazy. You feel me? No money. I got a question. You make music good, you know what I'm saying? Your music go crazy. But why you take so long to drop?
Did she take longer than Rihanna?
Rihanna is on a different category. Rihanna can take as long as she wants. That is Riri. She got a nickname for Riri, you know what I'm saying? That's a Caribbean goddess. You hear me? You hear me? But listen, Normani, you do your thing, you know what I'm saying? Is Cardi B gonna be in here pregnant? You know, I wanna see the little baby boy. You hear me? How she look like a cheetah now?
Man. Ooh, I wonder what that's gonna be.
Wow. How many outfits she got in this video? And how many of them gonna be a 10 out of 10?
Count many in the comments.
Count how many comments, because this has been like, what, like 4 or 5 already? And it's only been, what, a minute 55 in the song?
Right.
Like a whole 4 minutes she's taking that bitch.
Playtime,
hey, listen, copyrights be on our ass, you know what I'm saying? You got to pause, you got to talk a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get the video. I don't want to get blocked, you hear me?
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I want the fans to see this.
Especially our reaction. Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. What happened? What's that?
Treat
me like a watch, bust me down.
Bust her down, nigga. Bust her down, nigga.
Cardi B, go hard. Hold on, bro. I can wet through a straw.
She said she want her shit now.
Man. You feel me? It's my money. I want it now.
Bro, I can see it now, bro.
You can what? Offset for the offset your ass. I'm not like that.
I'm talking about.
What you talking about? We talking
how,
about what?
How all these females finna be? They finna be all slapping this shit. I know.
They already are.
Talking about
something. They already posted it. Talking about now. This is what they posted.
I ain't gonna play this out.
But posted it 10 times already today. Oh my goodness, listen, y'all. This the viral song right now, you know. Everybody listen to this. This is song right now.
Yeah.
Look how they holding each other.
She said, oh, I'm still sucking on that shit.
Yeah, Cardi really be coming with the lyrics, and, you know, very lyrical. I like when she talk her ish, you know what I'm saying? They made this song a while ago, because she ain't breaking right here. Mm-hmm. Looking scrumdilly-umptious. Fucking with it, you know what I'm saying? We already know that's the end of the motherfucking song, you feel me?
So, but,
hey, that motherfucker was fire, wasn't it?
Yeah, that motherfucker was crazy. I liked it a lot.
They really did that motherfucking thug. Dizzle was down.
Oh, mamas.
Listen, Cardi, Normani. Yeah. Can y'all make an album together or something? Because y'all make songs and videos, man. It look like it's just...
Hell yeah, her videos are crazy, and she not a dance too.
Shine ain't never talked this much in a video before. Look what you been doing.
Yeah, I really don't be talking at all. I really do like this video.
See?
Oh,
man. Hey, y'all, press that like, comment, subscribe, share this motherfucker. If y'all don't share it, then y'all just, y'all don't love us, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We got Wells Waldo and Jason. You know what I'm saying? It's the Wavy Boys, you feel me? And go subscribe and go listen to our music. You feel me? On Wavy Boy platform on everything, you heard me?